So my group works on advanced manufacturing. In particular, my group focuses on using the knowledge of material behavior and mechanics in designing bio-inspired advanced manufacturing methods for applications such as energy storage, sensors, biomedical devices, and structural materials. For example, recently we mimicked the process of formation of desert roses in Namibian desert to design a 3D printing method that allows structural control from nanometers to several millimeters. This research will lead to 3D micro-architected materials, which can be used as electrodes for lithium-ion batteries. And what happens with these micro-architected materials is that the electrolyte can penetrate through the electrode volume very effectively, and that leads to very high utilization of the electrode volume. In conventional batteries, about 30 to 50% of the electrode volume is either unutilized or underutilized and effectively wasted. And this problem will be completely solved by this manufacturing method, and that will lead to fast charge-discharge rates or correspondingly higher capacity batteries. There is a lot of hype related to 3D printing, but I believe that these advanced manufacturing methods will complement traditional manufacturing and fill in critical gaps that the traditional manufacturing simply cannot fulfill in creating certain classes of products. Advanced manufacturing is an exciting area of research today. This area has enabled several new classes of materials and systems that were not possible even a decade ago. We have used the manufacturing method developed in our lab to fabricate neural probes, which are essentially needles that can extract neural signals from human or animal brain. At a density that is one order of magnitude higher than that is available in conventional probes. So this can become a very effective tool for neuroscientists as well as doctors to treat diseases such as Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, paraplegia, and so on and so forth. We are in discussion with several companies regarding commercialization of some of the technologies that are developed in our lab. I believe that within 3 to 5 years' time, some of the work that is being done in my lab will lead to commercialization. After my PhD, I spent 10 years in industry at Intel Corporation. As a result of this, my research focuses on using science to create products and devices that can be used by consumers and that can benefit the society at large.